Hi, this is Charlene Wang with Ambig. We're here at the TSMC Technology Symposium. To be part of the TSMC ecosystem is a great honor and a huge opportunity for Ambig. Ambig was founded in 2010 to enable intelligent devices everywhere by developing the lowest power semiconductor solutions to drive a more energy efficient, sustainable and data-driven world. Ambig's patented SPOT platform, which stands for Subthreshold Power Optimized Technology, enables a massive increase in SoC's compute power at unprecedented levels, offering IoT endpoint devices the opportunities to have more battery powers, more advanced features, for much better user experience. Ambig has received numerous industry awards from IoT Semiconductor Company of the Year in both 2021 and 2023 and AI Excellent Awards also both in 2021 and 2023. Since the beginning of 2023, Ambig has already sold more than 200 million devices worldwide. Its market share in wearable segments has reached 80%. Wow. With our proven products and technologies, we are making inroads into other vertical markets, especially healthcare-related products, industrial IoT, and smart home. We have separated out our products and technologies into two categories. Without further ado, I'll invite my colleagues to give you an introduction.
Hello, I'm Dave Friesack with Ambig. I'm here with Dr. Adam Page. He's going to talk to us about NeuroSpot.
Thanks.
What are we looking at here?
Yeah, so this is HeartKit. It's our latest addition to our Model Zoo, all part of NeuroSpot. And what we're really trying to achieve here is to enable our customers to not only take AI, but to embed it in real-time wearable applications. So HeartKit is basically taking one lead ECG data and is able to not only just detect, you know, AFib or atrial flutter, it's able to do much more advanced capabilities. We actually can do beat level classification, right? We can record and save all this data. And the biggest thing is it's all running on device, right? No sending it to the phone, no sending it to cloud, all of it's wearable, ultra low power.
So I'm a customer, I get to evaluate the software. Is it professional grade? Is it reference design? Where are we doing it?
Yeah, so today is a reference design, right? So the biggest thing we're trying to do is like AI is hard, and it's especially hard in like an embedded space. So with NeuroSpot, in particular Model Zoo, we show you full-blown reference models. Here's how you can train it, here's how you can optimize it, and here's how you can deploy it effectively in our hardware. And we provide all those tools open source, free to use, so you can get going today.
So easily you can test out our hardware, test out the algorithms before they start getting deep into the design. They can actually do the evaluation ahead of time.
Absolutely.
What we do for the planet, right? So looking at some of the areas that we were involved with, everything from wearables to pet trackers to smart cards to smart vision. What we're bringing to the world is very, very low power. This allows us to do a lot more for battery life. I look at it two ways. Anything that wants longer battery life, we're there for you. Anybody that wants to do more with the battery life they have, Mr. Page here is all about AI, right? Putting AI algorithms into products, having extra features, more stuff they can do for the same amount of battery life. That's what we're trying to do here, and this is the products that we showcase. You see a lot of things from, you know, a lot of wearables you're seeing here. We're taking this wider. We're going into many different markets. We're talking to many different customers, everything from smart pens to, like I said, to smart doorbells. So we're taking it wide.
Thank you, Dave and Adam, for your wonderful introductions. Now, let's look at endpoint intelligence. Turns out, bringing intelligence to everyday IoT endpoint devices, especially the ones on batteries, is proven to be extremely challenging. Imagine that you take all the functionalities of a cellular phone, including networking, sensing, inferencing, communications, power management, and security, all onto a few components that sit power at ultra low levels. is incredibly difficult. However, Ambic did it, and we continue to do it. And TSMC's support, our close partnership with TSMC, has been central to our continued success. Thanks to TSMC, over the years, Ambic has produced so many ultra-low power SoCs for everything, including smart wearables, smart utility trackers, smart credit cards, and many of the healthcare devices nowadays monitoring your health, especially your heart. TSMC's support and our relationship with TSMC has been truly outstanding and collaborative. We could not have done all of this without TSMC. So thank you, TSMC. We look forward to working with you for many more years to come to deliver intelligence to all the IoT endpoint devices in the world. Thank you.